Dollar Tree Decor. Items used 5 wood hanging frames, 5 self-adhesive backdrop tiles, small mirror, black chalk paint, silver paint, paint brushes, and hot glue gun. After painting the black chalk paint, let it dry a little, add the silver. Cut the self-adhesive tile to fit inside of each wood frame and hot glue them too. Stay in place. Hang them up in the area you choose, and there you have it, a cute wall decor. Super cute!